What's up? This your boy, Yo Gotti. You tuned in to Nice Life. You feel me? My nigga DJ Dnyce. What's up, man, nigga?
Started from the ground, build it to the sky now. Watch it fall down, how you gon' survive now? Yeah, it's cold blood in the nigga. The streets left no love in the nigga.
Yeah, no love in the nigga. If I can paint a picture, I show an image of a dog any. Yeah, raw any. Popping painkillers. Ran for the call, four dogs with them pills. Net your boy kill him. He sold crack to his muscle. Turned his back on his brother. Killed his partner for the plug. He think everything a hustle. Cold motherfucker. Home numb, black hard, no feelings, just a gun. Real raised in the trenches, not to mention all the homies. All my influence from Memphis is Dope Boys. You know what I'm saying? Eric Bovan, your Ronnie Woods, your Craig, shit. Them the niggas motivation me from the town. Like, niggas who getting real money in the street, you know what I'm saying? The new rappers from Memphis probably inspired me or motivate me today. Hip hop in general, like, of course, niggas like 50, Tip, Jay, Birdman, and Jay Prince. Niggas who bosses, niggas who like about their business, not necessarily your talent. You know what I mean? A lot of cocaine music, 4.5. All right. 125 grams to get you in the game.
Really?
Yeah. That's all I used to want when I started hustling. Like, that was my first goal to get, before I even was thinking about bricks. All that magic you need to have for quarter. You know, I'm calling them 2750. Shit. You know what I'm saying? But it's bucks that we wash up now. Boy, that root of evil gone forever. I mean, we're trying to show growth. You know what I mean? I think if you ain't moving forward, you hustling backwards. You know what I'm saying? You running in place. I ain't on no treadmill. I'm trying to get to the finish line. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't trying to do nothing in this project that I done in the last one. And I think that's showing growth every time you come. You got to try to do something different. Or the sound bigger. You reach a few more masses of people. Or whatever, and you know, we just focus on the growth. So we do records with different artists that's not expected, or work with different producers and make sure the sound broad. So just reached out to him, real nigga. Real nigga fuck with each other all across the world, only fuck with Egypt. You a real nigga in Egypt, you fuck with a real nigga in Memphis. They ain't men of a left, so we gotta fuck with each other. We don't let these suckers, you know what I mean, outnumber us, you know, let that happen. So it's easy to work with a real nigga. It's like what? You know, I'm a father first, but I think you should know that. You know what I'm saying? Family over everything. I'm a businessman. You know, I think I'm more a businessman than a rapper. But then a musician, I hate to say rapper. But I mean, y'all know I'm a hunter. Everybody know that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I'm coming there to play, I'm coming there to watch, I'm coming there to drown a bitch. Straight up and down, nigga. If I come in the strip club, I'm trying to drown a bitch. You ain't got no money, tell me before I come in. Don't have me jumping in the pool, ain't no water in the motherfucker. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
I ain't with that. You feel me, small? Stack up. He's your boy. Come flood that bitch. Heard me? In the grill account. Red Grizzly. You don't see too many of them. Nah, we rock, man. This CMG shit, man. Check boy. You know?
Fuck's happening, nigga? Y'all already know who it is, Zilla, South Memphis landlord. We are exclusive with my homeboy, Yo Gotti, listening party and proud of shit, man. Kicking with my homeboy, Dnyce. Tuned in to the Nice Life, nigga. already know what it is.
What up, this your boy 5Thover OG representing that motherfucking CMG, you know what I'm talking about? You ain't tuning in the Nyce Life with DJ Dnyce, you know what I'm talking about?
Hey yo, check it out, man. It's the world famous DJ Smalls, aka Mr. Southern Smoke. Right now, you checking out the Nyce Life. My brother, man, DJ Dnyce.
Yeah. And they say the streets dry, home. I guess they waiting on me. November 19th. Hey, look. I'm sick of this shit. These niggas dropping any motherfucking way, home. Garbage ass shit polluting the street. Yeah. I just woke up to a blog, say I got beef. My nigga red facing life, these niggas talking tweets. I thought I told nigga gangsters don't talk, so I never respond. I don't entertain, but I keep me a gun.